When the Death Star was destroyed, about half of the 501st Legion was still in the hangar getting into their ships. Of those who made it out, another third were caught in the explosion. I'd fought with some of those men for over 20 years. Afterwards, those of us that survived hooked up with a nearby Imperial fleet making a retaliatory strike on the Rebels' base on Yavin IV. It wasn't the best thought-out plan, but we were cut off from our leaders, tired and operating on instinct. If not for our training, we probably would have never gotten past their orbital defenses.
Now here, all hands man your battle stations.
Their heavy transports are trying to go around us. Destroy them before they can jump to hyperspace.
Take that fighter down.
Leave the bomber to me.
Attempting to send their forces off to wreak havoc in other parts of our galaxy. Destroy them.
Take down that fighter! That was mine!
Their frigates are harassing our fighters. Show them no mercy.
Bomber, on your tail! Recon bomber behind you! Take that fighter down!
Pilots, if they are allowed to make the jump to hyperspace, they'll rip right through us. Clear their fighters out and be quick about it. We haven't any time to spare.
Take out that bomber!
All engineers, report to the hangar area.
Recon bomber behind you! Bomber on your stick!
Attention all pilots! Attention all pilots! Prepare for takeoff!
Time for some fancy flying! Trying to make the rest of us look bad!
To cover you. Use a TIE bomber to destroy their heavy turrets.
Careful, there's a recon bomber on your deck.
Attention all pilots! Attention all pilots! Prepare for takeoff!
Target that bomber! Down that bomber! Well done, Lieutenant. recon bomber behind you.
Now get after those engines, men. They can't jump if they haven't any engines.
Bomber to me.
Victory is ours, men. Dispatch the 501st to the planet's surface. Yavin 4 will fall before the day is done.
Time for some fancy flying.
And so the battle over Yavin came to an end. I'm told we destroyed hundreds of rebel ships that day. Even if it had been thousands, it wouldn't have made up for the Death Star.